No caller ID.
Who's calling you?
Should I answer?
Yeah.
Oh, it's kind of late.
Wait, that's weird. It's late already.
Why is it really late? Calling you at this time?
Hello?
Hi, is this Cody?
Yes.
Hi, I'm here to pick up Cody and Jenny.
What do you mean?
It's kind of late.
Yeah, start tomorrow.
No, school starts tomorrow morning. It's gonna be 9 o'clock.
Why is he talking?
No. School starts now.
I don't know what you're talking about. Huh?
Maybe.
I'm sorry, but it's not. And they don't call the night before at 9 o'clock.
Wait, wait.
Let's go check outside.
Okay.
Open the door.
Hi.
Hello. Why? Wait, this is the bus driver?
Oh my god.
This is right there.
Orly.
Okay, guys, we know the experience we've had with him. Why is he picking up the kids? Why is he even wearing a book bag? Why?
Are you Edgar?
Yeah.
Father?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Oh, you're the mother.
Yeah,
nice
I'm the mother.
To meet you too.
Ow.
Hey, stop. What are you doing?
Why did you come in that bus?
Because I'm here to pick up the kids for school.
But school is not.
Chucky, and I am the bus driver.
You know what? Sounds kind of convincing. All right, kids, let's go.
No, William, what's happening tomorrow?
It's fine. They can start school early. It's more education.
No, I don't even know where he's going to take
me. I mean, he's being really friendly.
But why is he touching you?
Why do you have him inside the house? There's a pandemic going on right now.
Yeah, you don't have a mask.
Oh my God.
Man, he just coughed on me, babe.
Why do you have a book bag at all? I'm like, so ready.
You're going to the school. You're
going to make your kids go to school? Or you have to get in trouble?
Well, baby, it's true.
Hello, we're not sending them. It's 9 o'clock at night.
Guys, you know what we teach kids, guys. Come on, kids, talk to strangers.
William.
Let's go.
William.
Strangers are weird.
Friends. Hey,
it's
hey,
a bus driver,
come on, I'm
Guys, it's just education. Let's go. Come on.
Why didn't you go?
I did for 12 years already.
Not with him?
No, but I mean, the lady kind of looked like him a little bit.
Guys, comment down below. Should we let the kids go with him? Maybe, I mean,
let's talk here for a minute,
come
please.
Come here,
what's up?
William.
Look, William's getting along with us.
So what's, how the hospital been?
He's going to
school
again? Listen, guys.
He's so weird.
It's 9 o'clock at night.
We can send the kids at this time.
There's a hospital right now.
You guys go to school
at night.
Oh my God.
Ow, you idiot. Stupid.
Why would he hit me?
Ow, he just punched my face.
Why?
Because I told him that I get F's when I used to go to school and he didn't like it. Oh, you're a failure too.
There you go.
Well, he got a C in this.
Ow.
He has a C. Because
he wants to fail.
No. It's a C. For excellence.
Okay, that's not. You clearly know. Okay, he's definitely not from school. C for excellence?
Really? Yeah.
It's a. Okay, excellence starts with the letter F. Come on. So clearly, it doesn't work out. You're not. You don't belong to school. That's what you do.
Wait, what are we going to do? Guys, comment down below. What should we do?
Listen, the kids are not going to go with them, okay? Because we're not.
But did you sign up for the bus to come?
Yes, I did.
But he's
here. I'm trying to get the kids.
Dude, he punched me
really
hard. He's talking to all the
because
people.
Because the bus, I think he has people inside the bus.
He has kids inside the bus.
Hey, how many kids do you have in that bus?
54.
Oh my God.
And they're like sitting next to each other?
Yes.
Do they have their mask on?
No!
Every kid should be wearing a mask when they go to school. Look, he said no, okay?
Not in my school!
See me?
Okay, we're not sending the kids, I'm sorry.
I have a lot of toys!
Hey, do something, kick him out already. That's it.
I mean, he's the bus driver.
No, you gotta kick the bus driver out. I'll take the kids to school. I don't want this idiot taking the kids to school. Go, leave.
You call me an idiot?
Yeah. You literally don't even know how to spell the word excellence. It's not with the freaking C, it's with the letter F. You're an idiot.
All right. All right.
Back off,
all right. Yeah. I'm gonna ask him a question since he's saying I'm an idiot.
Come on. Okay, go.
Idiot. What is 6 times 6?
6 times 6? 12.
Well, yeah.
6 times 6? 12.
Oh, man. No.
I think you should have...
Oh, wait, that's minus. That's minus, no?
No.
No, is that plus?
Oh, my God. Guys, comment down below.
Are you guys ready to go to the junkie school?
What do you mean, junkie school, babe?
Yes.
You put them in the junkie school?
No, I
didn't. Put them in the junkie school?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You talked with Principal Franklin.
Franklin?
Wait, you didn't mention Franklin like 2 days ago.
Babe, what? Where did you
put him? But I didn't sign him up for that school.
Yes, and now we have to go to Chunky School, and we have to be there for a whole year. Okay. And you guys already signed the contract, so there's no going back, and now we have to go.
Babe!
What are you gonna do? I didn't sign.
What did you sign without my...
It was just gonna be from 8 to 3.
For a whole year?
Exactly, 8 to 3 in the morning.
Oh my God.
3 a.m., guys? Oh no. Dude, that's not good. Yo, I've seen so many documentaries of kids getting lost at 3 a.m., especially at school. So I don't know if that's the school that he's taking them.
But it was at 3 p.m. They never said 8
a.m. No! It's 3 a.m.
Oh my God.
Where's the school located?
The school is located.
Don't say 12 hours.
How did you know?
Bing! When did you do the application? Online?
I did it online.
You went onto the dark web.
No! Don't you scare
signed,
me!
You signed them up on the dark web, man!
Don't scare me!
So it's from 8 p.m. to 3 a.m.
Yes! The website is www.chunkyschooldarkweb.org!
Okay, guys,
I'm getting really anxious and I don't know what to do.
And it's starting to shake a little bit. And when my hand starts to shake a little bit, I don't know what's going on. Do you have like a medicine or something?
I have a solution.
I don't know.
Kick him out.
Fuck! There you go. Get out of here. Get you ugly mouse. Hey, yo, you gotta get out, bro. No. Dude, hey, let's do it. Hey, oh my God.
Hey. Get the kids.
Get the freaking kids.
He's gonna put it in. Mungie pee. Orny. Get inside. Get inside now.
Edgar, come on, hit him.
Edgar, take him.
Hey, he ran back to the bus.
Hurry up.
Close the door. Edgar, get in. Dude, what the heck just happened?
Inside the bus.
What just happened right now? Dude, I don't know. I couldn't control it. I got really anxious and like my arm just punched him.
Hey, what was that?
What are we gonna do now?
Kids, violence is not the key.
I think I
registered. Don't go to strangers.
I think I registered them on the wrong school.
No, you registered them in the web, eh?
Oh my God, wait, what Google did you get? The normal one or?
Oh my God. William, did you leave the dark web on?
Hey, no, left it open yesterday.
Hey, no. Who's he now?
Yo, dude, why did you let Hinel use your computer? Why did you let him use your computer,
because
babe?
Because he needed it. I didn't know he was going to get into the dark web.
He went to the dark web and used your credit card.
Hello? Did you use Ollie's computer yesterday? Were you shopping at the dark web?
You probably used your credit.
Oh my God, he did! You did it in the wrong Google!
Oh my God.
Bro, you're such an idiot! Okay, I'll just explain later. Oh my God.
Man, we just gotta end it.
Let's end this right now. Kids, comment down below, what do you think we should do? Man, we gotta report this to the credit facts. Because now he used your credit card. They have your information.
My information?
Of course.
And the kids' information.
Your credit is lost already.
Okay, guys, so we're going to keep you updated with this whole situation. We have to register him in the correct
You, not me. Don't look at me.
You got to help me.
But you did it.
You said, I got this, Edgar.
And then what? I said, if you got it, so do it.
I'm sorry. Guys, so we're here in Orly School. We're waiting for him to pick him up.
It's late. I need to go to my dentist appointment.
I know. I don't know why they're taking so long.
They don't let us go up there because of the whole pandemic. So we have to wait downstairs. And they'll bring us.
Well, they called us from the principal's office and they said Orly was in trouble.
Yeah. Oh, look, he's coming.
What the heck is that? What the hell?
Wait. What is going on here?
Orly, who is that?
That's my teacher.
What do you mean that's your teacher?
What do you mean your teacher?
That does not look like a normal teacher.
Wait. What's his name?
Chuck E. Cheese.
He's your teacher?
He's your...
What did he teach you?
He teach you how to cook pizza?
Wait a minute. How do you know? You had him before?
Because that's what he does. He teaches kids so then they can work for him.
Wait. Where did you guys get the pizza from? Don't tell me you guys got it from the trash cans.
In the trash.
Oh, ew, that's nasty. God. I hope you didn't eat any pizza, right?
Oh my god.
So you ate that pizza from the trash can?
And all the kids ate it too?
Why would you guys put him in such a private school? I told you to take him to the other school, the one I went to, the nice, the expensive school.
Really, the 12-hour school, you know?
Yes, that one's better than this one.
Sunil, this is a private school. I wouldn't expect for Chuck E. Cheese to be the teacher.
So they called us from school and telling us about when he got into a fight. And then this happened, this teacher?
What happened, Orly?
I was fighting a kid.
Why? You were fighting a kid?
Wait, but why? What happened?
He hit me. He hit you?
Did you hit him back? Okay, that's good.
Well, that's not good.
Guys, violence is not good.
Violence is not key, but at least we know he could defend himself.
Well, yeah. Why is Chuck E. Cheese's teacher?
I think we should go and do what?
Guys, are you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
What?
What if we actually go see what's really going on in the school?
Oh my god, check it is open. Do they have cameras here?
I think so. They have sensors.
No, we can't go in there.
Oh, we can't go in there.
I just opened it. Yes, we could.
Oh my god, I just opened it.
Oh my god, this is for employees. Get in there. Go before the camera sees us.
Oh my god, but it's really dark.
Wait.
What?
You're not understanding. What is that?
Oh my god, what the hell?
Oh my god, guys.
What the heck is that?
That's really weird.
Why would they have that in a school?
Look.
Okay. Oh my god.
Babe.
What?
Look up.
What type of school is this?
We're at the Catholic school. So I was...
Yeah.
So it's...
Oh!
What happened?
Wait. Stop playing. They locked us. They fucking locked us in.
Who locked us in?
I don't know. I feel like the only way to go to get in here is only by the outside. The lights. So now we're trapped in here.
How are we gonna get out?
I guess we gotta just go.
Orly, is there another exit to the school?
Okay. Around.
Okay, take us. Come on. Take us. This is so creepy, guys. Is this like the principal's office?
What?
Is this the principal's office?
Really?
Okay, Orly, what is your principal's name?
Mr. Chucky?
Wait a bit, that wasn't the principal last time.
No.
I think you guys got framed.
Wait, wasn't the teacher's name Ms. Herna?
Why is it Chucky now?
I don't know. Oh, probably Chucky killed her.
And they're taking over?
He's taking over the whole school?
Guys, you know what's weird?
These paintings.
Look.
Year 150.
No, I think that's like 100.
I think that's like something else. 53 of 150, William.
William.
That's a very nice painting.
I think you got to school.
Guys, the light just turned on.
Okay, I think we should go check it out. We gotta find the exit.
Okay. Well, what's all this? E1. That's like the classrooms?
Classrooms, yeah.
You know this is a private school.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's so creepy.
Who did that?
Orly, who drew that? Do you know? Mrs. Chucky.
Mrs. Chucky.
What? She drew that? Is it a girl or a boy?
A boy.
But he calls himself Mrs.?
That's weird.
Wait. What about this one? Look at those eyes.
Shh.
No.
Guys, we have to hide.
Hide. Hide, guys.
Get in trouble.
There's cameras. They're
watching us.
Okay, I have a plan. If we get caught, we just say we're looking for someone to figure out what Orly's homework was.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Wait. What? Are there more Chuckies? There's like 10 Chuckies?
Oh my God, this is Chucky school.
This is a bunch of Chuck...
I think they framed you guys. They put another name, and then
everything is Chucky here now.
I don't want Orly coming to the school anymore.
Why you put him in?
Because supposed to be had good reviews of this.
Hey, Mr. Chucky.
Mrs.
Or Miss.
Hey,
Miss. Mrs.
Yes, we were definitely not sneaking around the school. We were actually looking for someone like you so that
no,
we
can... actually, no, actually, come here. Come here. I need to talk to you. You're not the teacher, right?
I'm the teacher.
How are you going to be the teacher?
I'm a substitute teacher.
Substitute teacher?
What the Orly?
You like your teacher?
I mean, guys, if he likes his
maybe
teacher...
Maybe he is a fun teacher. Maybe this is actually a fun school.
Why? What's up with that finger?
Because it's the number one school.
Exactly.
Baby, I don't want him to be our teacher.
Okay, Edgar, caretaker, ask him. What stuff do they do in this school?
Okay, what you guys are you doing here?
Okay, well listen. You just got exposed because he just said that you guys got your pizza out of the freaking trash. So you're recycling ugly rats.
Yeah, that's true.
It's true.
So you're paying a lot of money for him to be here, and he's eating pizza out of the trash?
Yeah, we're gonna take him out of this school.
This is crazy, guys. Okay. This has never happened before, guys.
Listen, now I understand. They were being very shady, saying we couldn't come inside the school because of the whole pandemic situation, and it was because they didn't want us to see everything that we're seeing in here.
Exactly.
So disgusting. I don't feel this safe already coming here anymore.
This is horrible.
This is disgusting, bro.
Edgar. You cannot have an altercation with a teacher. At the end of the day, he's Chucky, but he's a teacher.
I don't care, bro.
Well, this is going to be Orly's last day of school here.
You're fired.
Yes, he is. He needs to learn.
What do you mean
he's
not going nowhere? Oh, and guess what? Tomorrow, 9 a.m., calling corporate. Just letting you know.
What he saying?
Well, guess what?
What, he called me?
He said he's calling corporate, but he's a Karen. He doesn't know what he's talking about. I know what I'm talking about, so I'm going to call the school board and report you guys.
Corporate.
Why did he just push me?
Beat him up.
Don't touch him. We're going to press charges on him.
Yeah.
Okay, well, there you go. I'm going to leave.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Hey, I thought you were like a nice Chucky.
Wait. I have an idea. Come over here, my buddies. I have an idea.
What?
Maybe if he pushes you and we're recording
it. I have evidence.
Shut up. Let me talk. Listen. If he pushes you and he like assaults you,
you don't
maybe we can get Orly to be in school for free.
I don't want him in the school.
Listen, you're not understanding.
Just to learn how to cook pizza?
Okay, you try to go.
Okay, alright, I'm gonna leave.
What are you doing?
Okay.
He's not letting nobody go.
Dude, I'm recording this for corporate. I'm just letting you know. Wait.
Go. Ready, set, go.
Hey, I'm recording this for corporate. I'm just letting you know. Okay? Yeah, this is going to the school board.
Guys, how are we going to go?
I have another
here?
Idea.
What's the other idea? Let's go to the back. We can't go back to
No.
It's locked.
It's locked. Alright. Hey, can you like wave over there?
Yeah, give us some space.
Give us some space, please, you rats. Okay,
what? William,
just wait for us over there, please.
Thank you.
I have an idea. I'm gonna go talk to him. I'm gonna bribe him, and I'm gonna distract him. While I'm distracted, you guys go, and then I'll just figure it out with him.
Okay.
You're sacrificing
yourself.
Yes.
Orly, where's the cafeteria at? Huh?
Downstairs.
What if we get a piece of cheese?
How? If he's not letting us out.
He's not letting us out, William. That's
William,
why we're distracted.
Okay,
William. William.
Okay. All right. Hey, can I talk to you in person and like in private?
Okay.
Hey, come here. So I was thinking, you know, like I know you're a good teacher and stuff, and like all I know is that you know, like you've been really good to Orly.
Oh my God.
You know, and like I.
He's like hugging him.
Your work.
So therefore, I was thinking.
And touching his hands.
Okay.
So, now run!
No.
Run.
You can go.
He's coming! He's coming! You guys, he's coming! He's coming! He's coming! He's coming!
He got in now?
You have to now, William!
Oh my god! He's gonna make you into a pizza!
I gotta run! Just go! We can't leave you!
Okay, let's just run.
Let's just go! We have to leave him!
We should go save me now!
Guys, I'm gonna go save me.
William!
Oh my god! Okay, I'm sorry! No!
William! William, come! No! I'm kidding, William! We gotta go!
We can't leave him behind!
We gotta go! He's gonna eat us if we don't!
Okay, guys, you know what? We're gonna end it here. We're gonna see what we're gonna do with them.
Babe,
we gotta call the school board.
Oh, like, we are. Orly's not coming back here.
Orly's not coming back. And my belly is your best friend. You should go.
I have to go back.
Go help him.
Okay. Oh my god, is that her?
That's her.
I think so.
So she's eating grass.
Yeah, that's Peppa. Peppa eats grass. Yeah,
guys, so I think we found out where Peppa lives.
Let's go approach her.
Yeah, we should approach her.
Yeah, but what about if she gets upset?
She's always coming to our house. She's always coming to our house.
Yeah, right?
So we gotta come to her house.
Shh. Let's see what she's doing.
Look at all the stuff she eats.
Yucky.
Shh. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Listen, but this doesn't look like a house.
It doesn't, right?
It's like a...
This is weird.
Okay, wait. I have an idea.
What?
What if I go and pretend like if I'm a student and to see how she reacts? And if it doesn't work, then you guys could just bring the kids, you know? She takes care of kids.
I mean, this is a school?
I think so.
I mean, I just don't
want you. It looks like a school,
it
right?
It does. Or like her
office. Wait,
I don't
where
know.
Is she going? No. This looks like a warehouse. Look. Oh, she's going in. She went in.
Holy shit.
So what do you think this is?
Oh, it's her office.
Her office?
Her office?
Office Christmas?
Wait.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Go in.
But it's weird, she didn't see us.
She's colorblind.
Guys, that is weird.
She's probably colorblind.
Yeah, because it's really dark outside.
Pigs can't see in the dark.
I don't know. I don't want her to get upset.
Peppa? Peppa?
She's scratching her butt.
Hello?
Hi, I'm Peppa Pig.
Peppa School.
That worked.
Peppa School.
Nice to meet you.
Ow, wait, don't squeeze my hand.
She's principal. You're Principal Peppa?
Huh?
You're the principal?
Yes, my name is Principal and Teacher Peppa.
Principal and teacher?
Oh, the lights.
Lights are on.
How did he turn it on?
It's Peppa School. Anything is magical. Do you guys come to annoy these little young boys?
Wait, don't touch them. They're actually allergic to bacon.
Well, bacon is something that's in me, and you should never judge a book by its cover.
Yeah, William, you can't do that. You can't treat her like that.
So,
look at her teeth.
So would you like, hey, please keep your hands
to
yourself.
She's a teacher.
Okay. Peppa School is a school we respect.
I'm sorry, I'm just, you're
number
one fan.
Everyone's personal space.
She's a baby.
This school is good.
I like Peppa.
Hey,
the kids, remember?
Do you guys want to enroll them into Peppa School?
Well, the thing is, I'm going to tell you what happened. No. We enrolled them in Chuck E. Cheese school.
Oh, no. They are a B school. Peppa School is an A school.
You see what I'm saying, babe?
We got to look into the reviews.
Listen, I'll be back. Stay right here. You're going to like this, okay?
Okay.
What the heck is going on?
I don't know what type
you
of reviews.
Think like this. We took them to Chuck E. Cheese school.
Yeah, and that didn't work out.
It didn't work out. I think Peppa's You see how educated she is?
Yeah, like she's actually being sweet.
Yeah, sweet. You know what I'm saying? But we need.
Orly, you want to go in?
Yeah. JP? See, they want to be with Peppa. Mm-hmm. And she looks like a nice teacher, babe. Guys, comment down below if you think Peppa's a good teacher.
Hey, you know what's the best part? If it doesn't work out, like Chuck E. Cheese, we can make her bacon for breakfast.
William.
William. Yeah, sorry. Nice. Sorry, sorry.
I'm just saying, plan B.
Oh.
You guys are the mama and papa. Yeah. Or are you the mother?
No, he's not the mother.
No.
Who's the caretaker of these little toys?
Yeah, we are. Okay, yeah, but you don't have to touch him like that.
Oh, no, it's just I love you, man.
Okay.
Do you guys want to know them? All you have to do is sign here.
But before that, I think we should look into, like, reviews and stuff.
What could go wrong?
Well, listen, I'm going to tell you something. If you sign here, I guarantee your two little boys will have all grades. They're going to be honorable students. I'll be their teacher. And the best thing is that if they or you don't like it, you can just roll out.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait. So guys, comment down below if you think that we should enroll
them. I'm just going to enroll them because I know you guys want them too. See, well, you see, they want to go there.
Yeah. Wait. I don't think this is a good idea.
I don't think this is a good idea either. I'm not feeling it.
What are you not feeling? I'm just going to sign it.
Well, I mean, first of all, her neck is kind of bleeding.
Awesome. We got his signature. Oh. Now, I'm going to need you, young lady, to sign right
here. Guys, do you think it's a good idea?
Guys, comment down below.
Right at the bottom, okay?
Just do it, babe.
Just do it, Mom. Come on, young lady.
You see, the kids want to go.
I'm scared.
See,
since you're scared, we can just do this. I'll sign for you. Welcome to Peppa Pig School.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
You can't do that. You sign for me.
Oh, here. Well, it's not illegal to sign for somebody. Are you guys ready to go to school?
Wait.
Why?
Oh my god!
Come here.
Yo. Oh, grab Orly. Oh my god.
What's wrong with you?
Listen to me.
I don't want to sign that paper thing no more.
You sign. You cannot opt out because this is Peppa's school. The worst school in the whole district of the United States.
Oh, sorry.
But you said that I can take him out whenever I want.
I lie.
You liar.
But she didn't sign.
Yeah, she didn't.
You signed for me.
No, she didn't. And fun fact, look, there's a camera right over there.
Uh-huh.
The cameras are watching. And from my point of view, I control everything. So she did sign. Who do you think these
actually,
are going to believe?
Actually, we recorded this.
Well, I don't care. There's not much time until you take this to the authorities. You're going to suffer the punishment.
Listen.
For why?
What are you gonna do to them?
Do you know why?
Maybe he doesn't know.
Look, Orly doesn't want to.
Well,
you don't want
tell
to?
Him. Tell him. You don't
do
want
you
him.
No. Do you know why this school?
JP, you want to come to this school?
No.
Do you know why this school is called P P P?
Why?
Peppa. Preschool. Prison.
Peppa preschool prison.
Anyways, okay,
just grab the kids.
Listen. I'll see both of you on Monday.
No, you're not going to see no one. No, you're not going to see me.
And if you don't take them to school on Monday, you're going to jail.
Because we signed.
But she signed for me. You wanted to sign.
Yeah, but I thought it was different. Guys, I don't know what to do, guys. Tell me, comment down below. Let us know what should we do. We gotta leave the country.
Well, guess what?
Actually, you know what? They can come. And I'll tell you why, because we're going to Bora Bora. So, sorry, we can.
In the sheet, the article 37, 40 sheets, 30 paragraph, it strictly directs that kids cannot miss their first day of school or else their parents will go to jail. And you guys will rot in jail. And guess what? I will keep the two boys with me forever.
Something happened. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, boys. Peppa loves you.
Hey. Wait. Hey, you are such a beautiful pig.
I'll see you Monday.
You're such a beautiful pig, and you kind of got a little something there. Yeah. Let me. Yo.
Oh my god!
Ow! She smacked me.
Guys, look how dark it is.
What did we just do?
So what are we gonna do? Now we have to come back on Monday.
Oh, sure, he's here.
Well, listen. Yeah. The principal, she sent an email super late, and she said that they have a new school, but this does not look like a school.
This looks bad. Look,
Mommy,
it looks.
Mommy, I'm going to school.
Yeah, I know, but let me just talk to the principal first.
So yeah, this is the new school.
Orly, you guys are excited for your first day?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I know it's not what you guys were expecting.
I'm not excited for them.
I think it was a park.
Hello?
Hello?
Go, go, go. I think we have a lot.
I feel like we're the only ones here.
Yeah, we're inside already. We're kind of late.
Yeah. Hello? It's going to look horrible on us, okay? First day of school and they're late. Not there, babe.
Guys, look.
I think that's her.
Hello?
Babe.
Hello? Hey, hi, how you doing?
Oh. Wow.
Oh,
hi.
Hi.
First day of school?
How you doing?
Yeah, first day.
Nice to meet you.
How are you?
And I can talk to you.
Ooh, these are the little young kids. Boys?
Yeah, they're
Let me check my list. Wait.
Mommy, why do you have blonde hair?
I don't know, but don't say that.
Don't say that. Maybe
that's my God! We have a perfect attendance on the first day of school! Little young boys, nice to meet you. I'm guessing you are?
JP.
I am your teacher, Papa. And you, young man.
What's your name?
Orly! Oh my God, I'm so excited to have you here today.
So you're the principal and the teacher?
Yes, welcome to MWC!
But the school looks a little different.
And it looks empty.
Because we're still in the process. But the school looks like this from the outside, but it's not what's on the outside, it's what's on the inside.
Oh. And where's the inside?
Our kids.
Where's the inside? Can we see it?
That's the inside, but now you cannot see it.
No, why?
Due to the CDC guidelines, only students can go in there.
Okay, and when do they get lunch?
Huh?
When do they get lunch?
Yeah, we just go scavenging for worms.
What we eat then?
What do you eat? Yeah. You didn't bring lunch?
Oh, I forgot.
I could give you some bacon.
I don't have bacon.
And at what time do they get out?
Oh, they get out whatever time they want.
Wait.
Right now, let's go.
That doesn't make sense.
I can leave right now?
No.
I mean, there's classes. How many classes they're going to have?
There's a total of 15 classes.
That's a lot of classes.
In one day?
Yep. Each class is 15 minutes long.
So in an hour you're finished?
Orly, you want me to hold your book bag?
Yeah.
Okay, he brought his book bag. Yeah, awesome. Yeah.
He's prepared.
Well, they're both prepared. Where's your book bag, young man?
Yeah, he left it home by mistake.
You left your book bag on the first day of school?
Yeah, he forgot it.
Yeah, he forgot.
He can forget.
Unresponsible parents.
No.
I smell it.
We're not responsible.
Hey, don't tell me that my mom.
No, young boy, I'm not talking.
Don't get involved in the conversations with adults.
No.
Anyways, young boy, how do you think you're gonna work and write today?
I don't know.
So shall we leave?
Shall we leave and come back
let's
tomorrow?
Leave.
No! You young man. You brought all your utensils.
Yeah, everything's in here.
And you, young man.
Listen, you know what?
I need you to do 15 laps around the park as a punishment for forgetting your notebook.
You know what? I'm not.
No, let's talk for a minute. Can you excuse us for a minute?
Yeah.
You guys have 3 minutes.
What is this?
Okay. Yeah.
Huh?
This is like a beer bottle. What? Look.
Look,
why so dirty?
Drinking on campus.
Okay,
give us off hours.
Give us a second.
Give us a second.
I'll be waiting for you here, young boy.
Come here, guys.
Okay.
Listen, I don't feel comfortable leaving the kids here.
Yeah. I don't see students.
Papa, I got a good idea.
What? I need to
you trapped him? We go in the car?
Look,
you say, look over there, there's nothing, and we run.
Yeah, I don't.
And what, and I stay with him, and what if he catches me? I don't want to leave the kids here. I'd rather take them to Chuck E. Cheese school, but back to Chuck E. Cheese school.
Yeah, I don't feel comfortable. I need to run 50 laps. What's that? 15 laps? Guys, for lunch, they're going to eat only bacon?
Look. Bacon and worms.
Guys, do you look? Her leave. We can leave. Now we can leave.
I think she's inside.
I think we should try to go inside. Maybe there's more kids.
Trapped?
What?
Okay, yeah, we decided we're gonna leave them, but we want to go inside first and see their classroom.
Yeah, where are they gonna sit?
I don't think that's gonna be able to work.
Why?
Well, I just heard somebody knocking.
Yes, that's the bell. Don't worry. Hold my hand, you'll be okay. You'll be okay, young boy. You'll be okay.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Okay. You'll be okay. Come on. You'll be okay. Don't
worry. Let's go inside the classroom. Come on.
Yeah. Come on.
Let's go.
What? From here on, no parents, please.
But we gotta check out their classroom.
Yes, but no parents from here
on. Okay, then.
You guys can pick them up later around 6:30.
Okay, then we'll bring them back tomorrow, okay?
Yeah, give me back JP.
No. You know the government pays the school a certain amount of money to have the kids. I need them here with me.
No.
And that, you guys know what MWC stands for?
No.
No.
You don't know?
No.
No.
Why you gotta go?
You don't know.
I don't know.
Well, neither do I. So leave them here with me today. And I'm gonna make sure I'll take some good care of them. I'm gonna take some really good care of them. And you guys can eat all the bacon you want.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean.
What did you say that your name was again?
Mrs. Peppa!
Yes, Peppa. It was nice meeting you. I think we're gonna stay in the other school.
In the other school?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Let go.
No, you're not.
Oh my God.
You're not going to the other school. You're not going to the other school.
Yes, we are.
No, you're not.
Yes.
You have to stay here. You have to stay here.
Oh, babe.
Hey, calm down, okay?
No, I mean.
Calm down.
Okay, we'll stay, but.
We're gonna go get his book bag.
You want his book bag?
Yeah.
You better get his book bag. I'll hold him while you guys go get the book bag.
Baby.
No, he's gonna go because we don't know.
Listen.
Yes, they don't know.
Listen, I'll give it back to him, but the only way, you promise to bring him back tomorrow.
Okay, we'll bring him back tomorrow.
Okay, we'll promise.
Deal?
Yeah.
The school council, I know where you live. If you don't bring him back, I'm gonna go get him.
Okay.
Okay.
Just run. No, we don't have to run. Okay, we'll be back tomorrow.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Baby, why would you transfer them to the school?
I don't know. I'm
going tomorrow.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Listen, I think we need to move.
Bye.
Papa
loves you.
Yeah. Papa loves you.
Listen, I think
we gotta
move,
guys.
Bring your utensils tomorrow. Keep the doctor away. Listen, we're not going to that.
I think I picked up Peppa Pig.
She's trying to trick us.
Yeah. She's trying to eat you guys.
Bro, I think
she ate the other kids.
She's following us, so we gotta go.
Okay, guys.
What?
I think they're put kids in there. It just trapped them. They're not
I think there's more kids in there.
We're gonna call for help.
Let's go. We're gonna come back tomorrow. Let's go.
Guys, you're excited. Our first day.
I love school. Yeah. First day of school.
I wonder who's our teacher.
I don't know.
Hopefully it's Miss Roberts.
Shh.
I love Miss Roberts.
Hello there, everybody. Oh my goodness! Are you guys excited to start the new year with me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! Can I get a round of applause? Yay. Okay, well, my name is Miss... Well, whatever you want to call me, Chuck E. Cheese.
What?
So, I'm going to be taking attendance, okay? Stupid globe. I love it. So, do you guys know what part of the world are we in right now?
We are.
in the... Me.
Okay.
We're in the North Atlantic.
I thought we were in the Pacific.
You?
We're in Hawaii.
You guys are so stupid!
Danielle, you
idiotics!
Yeah.
Oh guys, God. We are in the United States of America.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna be taking attendance, okay? Yeah.
Okay.
I need everybody to stand up one by one and introduce yourselves.
Okay.
So let's start off by you.
Okay, yeah, hi, my name is Edgar. Hi. And
what did you do this summer?
Well, I went fishing, I went to the parks.
Okay, that's boring. How are you?
Oh my God, so mean.
Hi, my name is Odie.
Yay, Odie! Yay!
What did you do in the summer?
Oh, we went to the beach.
Yeah, that's cute.
Thank you.
How about you, Mrs.?
Hi, Scary Mary, and in the summer, you know what I did? I went, I ate ice cream, I took my dog to the park, I went, I celebrated his birthday, I went out with the family.
What's your name?
Scary Mary.
I got noticed by the rat community that you brought an exterminator to your house and you put rat poison so you can kill my family. Is that true?
No.
Yeah, okay. Mary, stop lying. Yes, you did. I remember.
Mary. No, I would never do that, teacher.
Then I think that you got the wrong person because, like, literally.
Literally.
That is not cool.
I would never. I agree. It's not cool.
Hashtag not cool. Hashtag fist bump.
I love my teacher. So my summer was fun?
Yeah, whatever. Sit down. Okay. How about you, little boy? Oh my goodness. I can't find the people. Oh, hello. What did you do?
What's your name?
My name is Early, and I went in a water slide.
Horrible. You're in timeout. Let's go.
Oh my God.
Oh, man.
What did he do? What did he do wrong?
Get out.
10-minute timer, okay? You're going to be a timeout. Next time you talk, what do you say? You say, hi, good morning, my name is Orly. You just said, my name is Orly, that's rude. All right, next, you.
Oh my God.
Hi, good morning, my name is AP, and I went to the movies.
That's it?
That's it?
You went on a date?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you
yes,
did? With who?
With, okay, Fernanda, you know.
For real?
Fernanda's my best friend.
Yeah? How about you, sit down.
Hi, Miss Chucky.
Yeah.
Good morning. My name is Haynel.
Okay.
And this summer I went out and I went out to the beach. And also, I don't know why he said that, but I have a girlfriend. Her name is Fernanda. And we were all day in the summer. And then one day she left to the movie theaters and I stayed home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You really like her?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Arar. Well, anyways, today we'll be talking about history, rat history. So do you guys know what year
miss,
were rats?
I done my time out.
Yeah, go sit down.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. All right. I need everybody to spell rats. How do you spell rats?
Rats.
R-O-T?
Or A-P.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay. What is one thing that we don't do to rats?
Oh,
don't feed them.
Me. We don't snitch.
Okay.
We don't step on them.
No, we don't kill them. We give love. We give to rats. We give them love.
They have bacteria.
Yeah. Oh, they do? Okay. Well, somebody's going to be getting enough today.
Say that.
You technically just said the teacher's dirty.
No, so she's not. Rats. But other rats are. Oh, God.
Yeah, that's it. You got your F. All right. You know what?
When is lunchtime?
No, you know what?
I'm hungry.
I'm gonna take a nap because I literally. Oh my God.
What happened? You made her emotional, Edgar.
You did.
You guys are stressing me out.
It's only the first
time. I'm gonna take a nap, okay? Don't talk. Don't breathe. And stop killing rats.
Oh, you're hurting their feet.
She went to sleep. I didn't say anything.
Why would you say that, Mary?
But rats, like, there's rats outside in the yard or they run in the streets and stuff.
Listen.
They're dirty. But that's not our teacher.
Listen, I love rats.
You love rats?
I have a pet rat.
You do?
Mouse, not rat.
What is it called? Oh.
It's called Mickey.
Oh, she snores a lot.
I like Mickey. You
don't
like Mickey?
I like Mickey Mouse. Like Mickey Mouse is my favorite. He doesn't have any.
Guys, I don't think the snoring.
Uh-oh. We woke her up. Shut up. Cross your hands. Shh.
Wow. Shut up.
That's why Mickey Mouse is better than you.
What did he just say?
It was her.
I said I love you. It wasn't.
She said
get up! Time out! Let's go!
She likes
Let's
Mickey.
Go!
She said she likes Mickey better
Let's
than
go.
You.
I heard
you said it!
I heard it!
You
I
said it. It!
I heard it!
Can you what? See what he did?
What did he just do?
Thank you. I'm
telling
you. Talk on your tongue at her!
No.
Do it again!
No.
Do it!
What do I do?
There you go, good boy! Time out! Hang on.
Look, he's dancing.
Why is the teacher so weird?
Listen.
All right.
Tell him you like Mickey Mouse better.
All right.
Hey.
What?
Mr. Chucky.
You're a miss.
Mr. Chucky.
Oh, we don't even know.
What are you? Are you a miss or mister?
I don't know. Whatever you want.
Why is Mickey Mouse better looking?
Yeah, why is Mickey Mouse better?
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse is better.
God, why you got poop on your face?
Oh,
man. What the heck is this? What is this? Oh, what the fuck is this?
This is hair.
No, it's poop. Watch your mouth. Watch it.
What about Minnie?
Watch it. Minnie.
You don't want to be here. Ooh. You don't want to be here.
Ooh, listen, let me tell you something. Ooh. Minnie Mouse, the clubhouse girl.
Yeah.
Oh, we went at it.
She dated Mickey, Minnie, and then Mickey. That's why Mickey got mad.
Right.
Him and Mickey don't like each other.
That's right. And I'm going to tell you something. Minnie Mouse. Oh, she know how to dance. She like, and I was like, Woo!
Listen. Maybe. I think we should leave.
No, you got a nap. You got a nap for the day. And you, mister, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, because like literally, oh my God, I'm getting so stressed out. Literally. I can't stand your face.
Why?
I can't stand your face. The way you look at me, you piss me off.
Why?
Because you do. Because you do.
I haven't done nothing.
What the heck is going on?
Hey, just pay attention to me.
Hey, over here, pay attention to me.
Over here, listen. I want to apologize.
You want to apologize for what?
I want to apologize. I just want to say sorry.
Sorry for what?
For treating you so bad.
You are a really bad student.
I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Okay. Real bad. And now you
won't
get
on there.
And you, Mr. Curly-headed boy,
yeah.
Get out of my class. Get out.
Oh, why you give it to me?
Hey, yeah, guys.
Come on, get out.
Yeah.
You? I like you. Oh, I like you.
Tell him to give him a hug so he can get good grades.
I like you.
Thank you.
He'll give you good grades.
Thank you.
I got a timeout, teacher.
You are so sweet.
Don't do that to him.
Well, anyways, today's right now is night nap time. Everybody can go to bed, okay?
Okay.
I got a timeout.
Oh, girl, you got me messed up. You got me. What the heck is that?
What? There's nothing.
What, something? Can you think I'm stupid?
You tried to change the grade.
I'm sorry. I thought you were
gonna. Shut up.
Out of my class. You guys are all failing. Get out.
Oh my God.
What the?
You see, for stealing the grades.
Ouch. You guys are failing it.
Our parents are gonna kill us.
You guys suck.
Come on, we gotta go.
You suck.
He said all of us.
Get out.
Not on me.
You and